What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Yep, like I said in the last video,
I pledge allegiance to the bag.
So we're filming every day. We might not be uploading every day, but god damn it, we're filming every single day. Choopy. Now, before I officially start this video, let me ask you a question. Have you ever wanted to stalk the girl next door? If you said yes to that, go get help. That's illegal. But if you ever wanted to know who's at the door whenever you're not home, or if you are home and don't want to go downstairs or go outside to see who's at the door, you should probably invest in one of these. Today's video sponsor is none other than the homies over at Vava. Today we're going to be talking about their new home security camera. And who better to promote this other than your boy? Cause y'all know me. They could have found somebody better than me, obviously, cause like... But we're here. So what you guys see in front of you is a 1080p Full HD waterproof AES data security long-lasting battery Vava Cam Pro wire-free HD security camera system. Damn, Zosh, you're good. How'd you know all that? I can read. And here's a description of what this bad girl can do. Now for the fun part, unbox and install and go over its features and video quality and see if we got something potentially great on our hands. I love how my carbon fiber spoiler became a little unboxing station. All right, so it's a pretty simple setup process, actually. Shouldn't be too difficult to install. I never installed a home security system before, but I mean, looking at all this stuff, it shouldn't be too hard at all.
Lava. Yo, my, yo, move up with the fish.
Pause. Big pause. Right now, I'm just lounging inside the house in this beautiful cold AC, and if somebody knocking at the door, I'm like, man, I gotta get downstairs. I gotta go open the door, see who it is. But on the Zosh camera, I ain't gotta do none of that, playboy. Ooh, live recording time right here, baby. Yeah. You saw the bird fly by. So this is actually pretty cool. I got my speaker on because I want to speak to somebody.
What's happening, pimp?
What you doing, boy? Get to my car.
Oh, I'ma get you. Oh, I'ma get you.
Hand
and pimp. This is
Zosh
from inside the crib.
Look at that. That's your boy. On that right there. That's your boy. On that right there. Kitty! I am not gonna front right now. This is actually pretty cool, like, working this thing out and having my own little, you know what I mean, security home system, you hear me? If this interests you, I'll leave a link down below to where you can pick this up for yourself. And thank you to Vava for sponsoring another video. Thank you, dog.
You keep the lights on in my house.
So the purpose of today's video, well, today's filming procedure is the RSX. The goal is to finally install the Hive Racing product that I received over like a month and a half ago. Unfortunately, I won't be able to install the cold air intake kit because, well, I'd have to relocate the battery for that because the way it goes down, I gotta relocate the battery, so I gotta buy a battery relocation kit. So I can't do my cold air system, but I can do my fuel rail and my tucked fuel line. So I can do these two today. When the sun's done, I'm gonna attempt to do those. So that is that. It's so hot, I don't feel like working on this car. It's too hot, dog. It's way too, I actually probably do this tomorrow with Randy. Yeah, so scratch that. I'm still gonna film today. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna stop filming and resume tomorrow. But Randy's off tomorrow, so he can help me with that. We use his garage, put on the fuel line and all that stuff. So yes, that sounds about right. But old girl finna take me to Starbucks real quick because I need another vanilla bean frappuccino with Java chips. Oof, so good, bro. So good. We're back. Oh man, people are really gonna start thinking I got money to afford these expensive ass drinks, dog, but I'm broke, I promise.
I'm broke, bitch!
You know that shit's expensive when they say we'll have your total at the window. Just hit me with the truth, bruh. Oh, that's not bad. It was only $5. The mall be taxing. I paid like $6 for a goddamn grande, dog. The Benti hitting for $5. I'm getting robbed. Never buying Starbucks again from the mall, dog. Schemers, bro. Goddamn scheming on the black folk. Black Lives Matter my ass. Could've
gave me a discount. They got military discount. Get a damn Black Lives. We're damn near veterans too. If you make it past 25, in my book, hell, you make it past 20. Hell, you make it past 12. You a Black Life veteran, which means you need to get discounts.
Oh, Zosh, you can't say that.
I say whatever. All right, let me chill out, dog. Okay, so it's the next day. Today is Thursday. Randy's off today, but right now, Randy hit me up and say, "Yo, you trying to go to the gym early today?" It's 12:30. Let's hit it. I'm on my way to meet Randy at the gym. And for all you haters, I'm like,
Planet Fitness not a gym.
So what? It's cheap. It's affordable. And I look swole when I go there. So it is what it is. Shout it. You mean? So
we're on our way to the gym. And yeah, dog. I just gotta
get into the paper like a human age.
Woo! So I forgot Thursday's leg day. So we did legs today.
God damn, my legs hurt, playboy.
Now we're gonna get into the actual title of this video. I got the private sports out right there. And now we're on our way to Randolph. All right, so let's get this video underway with some hybrid racing fuel tuck part stuff. One day we're gonna go from ashy to classy.
You him.
All right, so like I stated earlier in this video, why does that keep breaking off? But other than that, we're gonna be doing the tuck fuel line and also gonna be doing the fuel rail. So this is gonna be off today. It is time for the install. Randy gonna do everything and I'm just gonna film it.
Seems legit.
So what we're gonna be replacing today is this fuel rail along with the fuel line, which I believe goes right here and it tucks somewhere. All this gotta come out. Oh, you guys can't even see it, but you'll see it when we get to there. Damn, I gotta redo my valve cover, bruh. That don't look too good, bruh. I need to put an RBC manifold on this thing, dog.
Yeah, you need to stop sleeping in the car, bruh.
Big facts, Randy, big facts.
Seems like it's 2012, 14 again.
It looks like your car, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Not no more, bro. Not no more. Wow, look at you, bro. You got your hand down there, dang. All right, so this is the tux fuel line from Hybrid Racing. Comes with everything you need. The adapter piece that screws into the fuel rail, and then this attaches to the fuel rail, along with your OEM fuel line. Now, I've never done this before. Installation process, baby. All right, fuel injectors come off.
Lava.
Fire it off. Randy is dismantling things down here, nah, I mean, because he's the GOAT, bro. That's why I trust Randy, dog. If y'all ever need anything worked on your car, shoot Randy a DM. He'll travel out of state and everything, bro.
I don't know about all that,
man. Hey, bro, you gotta get your name out there, bro. Know what I mean? But what we're doing right now is removing the OEM fuel rail so we can attach our performance fuel rail from Hybrid Racing. Y'all know the vibes. If you guys want anything Hybrid Racing, use discount code Zosh. Save 5% off your entire order. Thank y'all.
Damn, Randy, dog, you're a beast, bro.
Hey, let me borrow your 1,000cc injector so I can put them in my car.
Yeah, bro, take them off.
All right.
You want to borrow my tune, too?
Can I borrow your tune, too?
Yeah, bro.
Say less, bro. Out with the old. Your dad gonna whoop your ass, boy. I want to put a engine harness, a Wireworks, probably a Wireworks Stage 1 engine harness on this. Yeah. I gotta start making the RSX look good, man. I'm slacking, dog. I'm back on stock wheels. No paint's been on the car yet. Nothing major besides a header and exhaust. No intake galifold. I'm tripping, man. I'm tripping. I need to get back to it. Make the daily look nice. Put our Zoshimir G livery on the daily, bro. Quick little tip, when you're putting on fuel injectors into your fuel rail and it's being a pain, WD-40 on the O-ring and you should be good. It doesn't hurt anything.
It doesn't hurt no fuel. That should slide right in.
So I'd be sliding, nope. Nope, not going there, brother. So we're going ahead and trying to clean up the OEM harness the best way that we can do budget-wise. So we're just gonna remove this cover that covers up the pigtail harness for the fuel injector. Tuck it underneath the R, what is it, PRC manifold? Till I get an RBC manifold. I need to start buying stuff for this car, dog. I will, I promise, y'all. I promise. The more they buy merch, the more I can buy parts on my car, you feel me? You know what I mean? So Randy doing his thug. This was just employee evaluation. I'm about hiring him full-time to be my mechanic. You know what I'm saying? That's the thing on YouTube, bro. You gotta hire the homies. So I'm trying to do that. So if you do good, I might hire you, bro. You'll get paid by like $2 an hour. 4-hour work days.
Bro, you can't afford me.
I can't afford you. Yeah, you make more than me in a week. Then I'm making a whole 2 months. Randy rich.
I wish.
I'm trying to be like Randy, man. I'm gonna have to get a job. I mean, I gotta stop YouTube uploading. Hey, this might be my last YouTube video, dog. Unless y'all cop some merch. Fuel rails all good to go. Tucked up, harness tucked the best way we could. And now, start with the fuel line. So here we have our OEM fuel line. And now we have the hybrid fuel line, which is right somewhere right there. Ooh. So as you guys can see, we got the fitting on the OEM fuel return, no, feed, and that's it. And then now we attach our line, my bad for the axle. So we'll attach our line to there and then feed it to the rail and then we are done, boy. All I should do is at the house. All right, fuel system is complete. We did a, what's it called? Center feed, there we go. We center feed the fuel line to tuck it up nice and neat. Now, let's prime the system, see if we got any fuel leaks. I think we're gonna have one. I bet we're gonna have one. You tying the shit in the back?
We both did
together. No, the other one. The one that attaches to that, watch. Leaked?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, stop.
I told you. I knew it.
So
I
knew. Why would you even continue?
Cause, I just wanted to make sure, like, this is for your employee evaluation for my, for when ZashimFG opens a warehouse. That shit leaking, bro. I'm gonna fire your ass, bro.
You tying that one back there.
No, this one.
I know, you did that. You screwed that shit in. I went to use the bathroom.
Hey, bro, I'm the boss here. I'm gonna fire your ass. Hey, yeah, bro. I'm looking for an employee. I'm looking for an employee for ZashimFG Warehouse. If y'all know anybody with credentials, let me know. Starting pay is $4 an hour. And you get unlimited jokes from your boy. And I'll feed you
some dollar sandwich.
Dollar sandwich. Ooh, 2 for $3 from Checkers. Or if you live, you don't have a Checkers. It's called Rallies. Oh, actually, nah, bump that. Y'all my employees, so I gotta treat y'all the best. $5 biggie bag from Wendy's. No leaks. Solid. Close to a Publix, all right? Just cop me a pub sub and some cupcakes. I was one of those people that didn't know what he had until it was gone. And what I mean by that is, I used to eat Walmart bakery, dog. Walmart donuts, Walmart cupcakes, Walmart cookies. Trash! Publix, on the other hand, woo! Fire, dog. Fire. Just thought I should know what I mean. Look out for y'all one time for the one time. Bringing it back to the crib, old time to close out this video. It's your boy Zosh on the radio. Zosh 99.9 jams by Rock'em Wagwan. My youth, everybody out there in the general nation, and I'm picking them. Yeah, man, me la soon forward. Y'all got pants full up. It is time to close out the video, shout. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, please leave a like on the video. If you did not enjoy it, please dislike the video. I don't give a fuck. I love each and every single one of you guys, man. I really do. Keep going. Whatever you facing, keep swimming. You feel me? Life can be a beautiful thing if you allow it to be, bro. Don't always focus on the negatives. Don't ever always focus on the negatives. Focus on the positives, dog. Had to hit y'all with something positive, bruh. Cause you know what I mean? We all need that sometimes, dog. Can't wait. Detroit 2 drops tonight. I hope my Jhené Aiko start playing. You know what I mean? Stop playing with me, shorty. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, shorty. Stop playing with me. And be sure to use discount code Zosh to save 5% off your order at hybridracing.com. Link down below. Merch down below. New stuff on the way. I'm out. Peace.